fight is over. Out of nowhere, Michael Seals, who was quiet doing nothing, drops Brooker and ends the fight suddenly in round two.
Oh my goodness. Brooker has no idea where he is right now.
A punishing knockout by Michael Seals, who must have had a better game plan than we thought.